Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emrick. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. The Riders get the first play. Baines is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Flip to the opposite corner. Looking to Yager. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Slot shot! Score! What a great early start for the home squad! You always hope, if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan, that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Moving it to Santos. Time of the goal. 1 minute. Philadelphia starting back in the defensive zone. Broke it up well with the poke check. In their own end, pressing on with it. Set the tones in possession through the neutral zone. Something here to chase. Puck dumped in by Benoit. Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. Good face-off win. Oh, stick save. Dogged determination there by Rome. Passing one off now to Santos. Set the tones in their own end, and they've got it. Onside. Heads on to the corner. Shoots! Score! Just over 6 minutes gone. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Snapping a pass to Santos. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. He moves that one ahead through center. From the outside. Set the tones. Got it in their own end. Pass attempt to Jacquezzi. Skates up the center's own wing. That play went offside. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Good reach there. Puck is thrown to Santos. Knocked right off the stick. Carries it to the corner. Good attempt, but a weak stick. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Ajax is leaving the defensive zone behind. Puck loose now picked up. Looking for options in their own end. Trying to go to Santos. He knifed it away. Set the tones in control of the puck up the wing. And he flies it back in. And it's a good pickup. Set the tones, continuing on in their own end. Got that one ahead at center ice. Fantastic shutdown. It's dumped in. Good jab of the puck. On the delayed penalty, the change is made, and the extra man is out there. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Philadelphia's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. Only get one chance to make a good first impression. Let's see if they do. And he missed it.
The pass was just a little bit off. It wasn't on the tee form, and as a result, he misses the net on the one-timer.
Set the tones up the wing, controlling play now. Philadelphia's given a minor here for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in.
and take him off his feet.
Just about ready to start play four against four here. Solid, clean win. He banks a pass ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
With a shot.
No!
Wrist shot. Turned away off the pad. Lugged along the line. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. For the one-timer. Shot on. And so down it goes, and icing is called. Good job on the draw. Set the tones, moving the puck through center ice. Philadelphia's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That power play was brutal.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute. 1 minute Baines left. Is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. A shot. Shoots. Score! They're back to within one. They've won the faceoff.
Score by number 15, assisted by number 92.
And that play, he won't avoid something for doing that.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
It is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap.
We have a winner. Good save there. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least. There is a lead to carry away, though. Niagara Falls got the narrowest lead you can have.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
Set the tones. Goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Philadelphia's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Offside is called on the play. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Philadelphia's getting an attack ready in their own end. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Chip to Jacquezi. Good standing poke check. On the outside, a shot. Missed. The puck is fielded now by Benoit. Walking a thin line near the border there. Set the tones in their own end, carrying it off. Up the wing, skating with it now. good use of the stick, broke that pass up. The Riders wheel one ahead up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. A bit over 5 minutes play, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Clean win on the draw. Philadelphia's in control as they travel up the wing.
Santos loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Let's it go. Got in front of another one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
He's in on an onside play. Fires! Score! He's got his second!
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Niagara Falls has enlarged their lead now to 2. And we're in the second period, so much more time to build on that. Let's see if they can keep momentum. Thrown in. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. Decides he wants the corner. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Defensive zone win. Has it in his own end. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? A free puck now. Philadelphia's moving well through the neutral zone. Catawampus to the corner. Takes a pass in the corner. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Just great positional play. Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. He gains the zone. Got it in the slot. Works it along with a pass off the boards.
Jacquezzi's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Under 4 minutes left to go in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Jacquezzi's just like his team, winning everything. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Big save. Great defense. Puck collected. Controlled by Benoit. Niagara Falls lugs it through center. Oh, and he is drilled.
Bates finishes that check solidly, and the bench...
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Free puck off a defender. And it's cleared out of there. Continues on back a little further. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Philadelphia's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game.
But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
The poke check worked. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Slid to Jacquezy. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And they've got it again. Directing that one to Santos. Takes it to the corner. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Knocks it away with the stick. Shot on. Score! He completes the hat trick.
Is that a hat trick?
A little under 4 minutes have passed here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Niagara Falls with possession along the side. Good place to shoot from, and he does. On through the corner. Good defensive work there. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Nice faceoff work. Good job with the stick. Looks ahead to start something. Good solid defensive play there. Shoots! That's a... What a save! Wonderful save! Poke check. Baines is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. Turn the wrist shot. Hit the post with the shot! Set the tones, got possession in their own end. Got it in his own end. Good quick poke check there. The Riders in possession as they travel in their own end. Takes a shot. Puck covered, whistle blown. And here's Ray.
Jacquezy's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Solid, clean win. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Good jab with the stick there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on the draw. The Riders leave their own end. Pitching this one to Santos. And the pickup. Two sticks together, they cancel. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Got that pass in the corner. Score! Another goal! Set the tones. Goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And they've won the faceoff. Right near the line. Shoots it off. Good job with the poke check. And he fires. Padlock. Nice save. Tough to follow. Possession reestablished by Rome. Hangs on to it. Dominance right now.
Philadelphia's effort has been brutal here tonight. They haven't had a chance because there's no energy, no pushback, no physical play. They just don't have one section of their game that has been very good at all.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. That one's cornered on the dump. Nice tip of the pass. That puck's loose, went off someone. Scooped up by Rome. A wonderful grab of a great long pass. Shoots. Great point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Philadelphia's finding its way to center ice. Back on his stick. Philadelphia's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Oh, what a collision in open ice.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
Moved along and in. It is a lopsided tilt. There has been some penalty activity, and here comes a little bit more. They win the draw. From the outside. Score!
Yeah, Harris. Yeah.
Power play.
Sign that guy, man.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. That's great defense. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see them, you call them, and that's what they've done here. Rome's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Quick work on the faceoff. Using the point. He's got it. On to Jacquezzi. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Seeks the corner. Taking attack here. Knocked it away with the stick. Great power play control. Looks for room. Waits with it. Pressure mounting here. 21 left. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Jacquezzi's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Pitching it to Benoit. Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Solid neutral ice poke check. And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended.